So there's a level of expertise these folks need to have, whether you're doing it in-house, partnering, or doing a combination of both. And you got to slow it down. Slow it down as an entrepreneur. And we're doers. We want to move fast, but you can't. And I would say, most importantly, is that not only slowing it down, but you need to make sure that you're working on your business, not in your business.